Mexico is such an important problem. Mexican government's policies are pushing migration north. There isn't any sensible approach except to do what we need to do simultaneously, you know, secure our borders with technology, personnel, physical barriers if necessary in some places, and we need to have tougher employer sanctions, and we need to try to incentivize Mexico to do more. If they've committed transgressions of whatever kind, they should be obviously deported.